And we are also right in the heart of conference play. Two rivals, it's Metro State versus Fort Lewis here on the Metro State Broadcast Network. Easterbrook gets it into Grow. She goes over Nelson to get the first points of the game. Turnover. And a three ball by Wood. Nothing but net. He's trying to find Nelson, instead passes off to Wood. And they're going to get a foul called. And then slows up for the rest of her team. Wide open is Kuchar with a three ball. And we're going to get a timeout by Coach Javi. 22-15, your score. Lambrecht inside to Nelson. She goes right around the jumping Grow. So fresh shot clock as Lambrecht just drives inside, rolls it in for two. So Metro will go into the locker room with a 32-30 lead. And then back to Kuchar wide open for a deep three. Gets that one to roll in as Easterbrook passes it to Kuchar, a three ball attempt. That one's in, and they have taken the lead, 58-57.
Came with it.
And then Wood comes away with possession. Lambrecht up and in.
Oh, man.
And a timeout on the floor. Fort Lewis calling it 59-58. Metro with the lead. Has possession. She's already 5-for-8 from the three-point line. She turns, shoots, can't get it to go. Rebound grabbed by DeGarmo.
It's going to be a good one either way.
So she makes that second one. Three-point game. She finds Richard. She's trying to go around, up and in. 4.5 seconds to go, and they just go ahead. Makes his second one, so a long desperation three might be in order for Fort Lewis to tie this game up.
Don't foul, go straight up, and
that's stolen by DeGarmo, and that's gonna do it. Defense saves the day for Metro and some clutch free throw attempts.